Tom Silverman, the guy who started Tommy Boy music back in the early 80s and brought in such hip-hop greats as De La Soul and Afrika Bambaataa and Queen Latifah and Naughty by Nature and House of Pain and Digital Underground, Julio and so many others. And I am a big fan of Organic Avenue. I started out with Organic Avenue on a juice fast, and it really helped me. I did a 7-day juice fast and extended it to 10 days. And I had all of these revelations after 3 or 4 days about things that I was putting in my body that I didn't realize, and what some of the effects of those things were on my body after cleaning it all out and just having a number of juices and raw soups and a salad that changed my experience in relationship to food in general. One of the things that I realized is that vitamins tend to be dried or freeze-dried or processed in some way. They don't really have life force in them. And fresh squeezed juices that are fresh squeezed daily and organic have all of the life force still in them, because they're fresh juices and they're squeezed every day. And even if I would do my own juicing, which I've done in the past, by the time I get the things that I'm squeezing to make the juice with and finally use it, they're probably 5 days old already or 6 days old. I can't get the freshest stuff, and it sits around in my refrigerator losing chi, losing life force all the time. But I know, because of the volume of stuff that Organic Avenue does and the nature of their presses, they get the most amount of life force out of the whatever it is they're squeezing. Like this summer, I tried the watermelon juice, and they would put a whole watermelon. They put whole watermelons into the giant press, and I don't know what it is, 30,000 pounds of pressure, and it squeezes the entire watermelon, the pits, the seeds, the shell, everything through, so it's a really whole juice. It costs a little bit more, but you know, it is your body, and it's worth it. I like to think that the amount of money that we end up spending at doctors, or the amount of money we might spend just keeping our car running, is greater than the amount we spend investing in ourselves. So this, to me, is a great investment in yourself. It's pretty much the only food that I can say that is absolutely guilt-free, that when you eat it, you feel like you're making a contribution to the environment, to a better planet, eating lower off the food chain, and to a healthier you all at once. And to me, that's an unbelievable time.